We would like all the people to wear black in support of all the victims that are dying under police brutality. We have to change it. We have to make an effort. We have to say enough is enough. So on October 22, I urge you to wear black.
In memory of our children that's been murdered by cops, police brutality,